Java tutorials. In this video of MS Excel, we will learn how to draw border in a table. So here you can see I have a table, and in this table we are going to learn how to draw borders. So to draw borders, what you have to do, you have to select your table, entire table, and you will have to go in this option. That options comes under home tab. Within the home tab, we have a font section. Within the font section, we have a various option. One of the option is called border. So you will have to click over here. Then you have choices to draw different kind of borders, right? So here we have a bottom border. If you want to draw bottom border only, top border, left border, right border. If you don't want any border, then you need to select no border. If you want a border on all borders, means this will draw outer inner border as well, right? So let's say if you want outside border, then I'm going to click over here. So this will draw out border only outside of the table. Here you can see, right? Let's say if you don't want any border, then simply you need to select no border, and here you can see border has gone, right? Now let's go again, and here I want basically all borders. So if I select all borders, then here you can see different borders we can see over here. Yeah, now let's say I don't want any kind of border, then again I'm going to select no border. And apart from these options, inside the border you have a different choices. If you come down, then you have option draw borders, right? So within the draw borders, you can draw border manually. So if I select draw border, then manually I want to draw a border, then we can do that. Sorry, so manually here you can see I can draw border. Yeah, so here you can manually you can draw border, something like this, right? Now let's go ahead and check it out, some other option as well. So we have now draw border grid, right? So let's say I'm going to select a no border again. So border has gone. Now I'm going to select this one, and I go to here, and let's explore draw border grid. So this will draw border in each and every cell. Here you can see each and every cell basically came up with the one border, right? Now I'm going to select no border again to explore some other option. If I go over here, right, and if you come down draw borders, then let's say I have drawn the border, I selected grid border, and then here you can see erase border. So here using this option you can erase the border. So simply you need to click and drag, something like this. So easily you can erase border, something like this, right? So this option is really pretty straightforward. Now let's say again I'm going to choose so no border, so that border will go away, to explore some other option. And now here you can see line color, right? So line color, you have option to choose different kind of color border with the color. So whatever color you want to choose, right, you can take it from here. From that color border will be drawn, right? So here also you have a line style. Whatever kind of line style you want to choose, you can choose from here, right, to draw a border, right? Now if I go over here, then you have more options, more borders. So you go inside, right, you can select what kind of line you want. Let's say I want this kind of line. You can fill the color from here, you can choose the color. Now here inside the border you have a inside border. So here inside border, then outside border also we want. These are the options you can select and click on OK, then all selected options will be applied, right? So this was the very quick tutorial on how to draw borders in your table within the MS Excel sheet. I hope you enjoy learning this video, guys. If you really like this video, then hit on the like button. If you didn't subscribe KK Java tutorials till yet, then please go ahead and subscribe, guys. Big thank you for watching this video, and see you there in the next video tutorial.